Come on.
But what also made this possible are the actions that we took together.
Come on, come on.
As a nation, to our government.
Lalagay ko sa.
Stop sending out press releases, start passing some bills that we all know will help our economy right now. That's what they need to do. They got to hear from you. Let me be specific. I'll give you some examples. You've got to tell them to extend payroll tax cut. So middle class families will continue to have more money to spend. We passed this in December. The average family received $1,000 from that tax cut. And you need to get it again because the economy is still weak. It's going to help.